You're watching KNOP News 2 at 6. When you can't watch us live on air, catch our live newscast at knopnews2.com or download our KNOP News 2 app.